So last night I saw this amazing movie with an amazing cast, and I'm talking about A Fall from Grace. That was an amazing movie for me because I saw how it showed women coming together and fighting the power.
That beat.
Yeah, basically. One thing I learned about you, Crystal, is that 39 years in the business
40.
and 40,
40, we're there now.
but this is your first lead role. Tell me how that is for you.
It's a gift of perseverance. And to experience it with a cast this able, but also filled with people who have supported me for a long time, Ms. Felicia Rashad, and who have believed in me since 2013, and a little bit before, I guess that's how I got in his eyes, and lifted to this place, it's priceless, priceless.
Well, I know your background, Brisha, comedic, but you were really excited because this was a drama role for you.
Yes.
How was that, like pulling from certain areas and just really tapping into that? Because you're used to using your comedy to get through it.
Well, I have to take Miss Rashad's words. We were trained for this. I studied, and I was thankful that I was seen by Tyler to do this character, and I could relate to Jasmine's struggle and what she was going through, losing hope, and then having to find her strength and the determination that she finds when she, wants to fight for Grace's life. I could totally identify with that in my acting career. When people see you one way, I wanted to fight for my career as well to show people another slice of my artistry.
Well, one thing that I love is that the dynamic, Mr. Perry, with that you created between you and Jasmine's character. One thing I read in the production notes, you were saying that, he came in as the big scary boss, and you're like literally working with your big scary boss.
Literally.
That one was scary.
When you sat down at that desk, first of all, I didn't know that he was gonna be
Me
Rory.
either.
Yeah.
So when he started sitting down, I said, "Well, what are
What
you doing?"
are
He told me to go get it. And I said, "Oh, like that one, the first scene." I didn't know it. I'm really petrified.
Yeah.
Because I'm like, he's directing me. He knows my lines and he knows his lines. He's directing the whole set and he's still present with me.
Was that a pressure?
Yeah.
So did you do that intentionally, keep that from her to like make sure she's in character and
No, it
not
was only,
slipping?
listen, we only had 5 days, and there were some things I probably didn't tell people, not intentionally. I'm just like, my head was all over the place. I've got to do all of this stuff, and I'm in it, and I'm trying to learn these lines. I probably just didn't get a chance. I'm sorry, I should have warned you.
Yes,
it's okay, it was
I didn't know he was in the movie either.
Right. Yeah, oh, you
did? Now I
Oh
did
my
not.
God.
No, I did not know he was in the movie until we started working.
That's crazy. But one thing that I did notice on camera that came off really well is your Crystal, you and Miss Rashad, you guys' like friendship and kinship. You really that's authentic. You
Yes.
guys really have that. You're on the phone, you're talking when you got your roles, you're communicating. So that was a natural bond. Did you already know that, Mr. Perry?
I didn't know that they had. I knew that they knew each other. I didn't know to what extent.
Okay.
But also they're amazing actors. So they were going to make you believe that even if they had just met.
True.
Yeah.
Yes, amen, amen. Well, one thing I want to say is I love what you mentioned in the production notes, Crystal, like recognizing power in each other as women.
Yes.
So I do want to ask Ms. Rashad, why do you find that that's important since you guys are friends and you have that kinship outside of this film, but also why is it important for women to be with one another and recognize each other's power?
Women are the center of the world, and that's why it's important.
Yes, so let's
Yeah.
keep it going since
Yeah.
we're the center of the world. I love how you made this for women and made them in the forefront, Mr. Perry, so good job on that.
Thank you.
And I really love the twist,
I
so
appreciate
keep
it.
up the good work.
Thank you.
And good job,
Thank you,
Risha.
darling.
All
So
right.
good to
No,
see
same
you.
You're so